Hello and welcome back everybody to The Theatre Guy. My name's Caleb, aka Theatre Guy, and in this video I'll be showing you guys a horror short film that I wrote, directed, produced and edited myself. So this horror short film I also did on Renier Weideman's course. I did it as a project for him. He just wanted like a scary short film or short video of some kind. So it's just something I threw together over the course of, it took me about 1.5 weeks to fully film and fully edit and everything. There are a few continuity mistakes, but besides from that, I hope you enjoy. So here it is, Haunted. Enjoy. Hello? That's strange. I wonder who it could be from. Of mine. There you are. Okie dokes. Let's take a look. Hello?
What's up, baby bro?
Hey! Johnny, how's it going?
Good and you, bud?
I'm good and you, man. What's up?
Well, I was in the air and I thought I'd stop by. Is that okay?
Sure. Yeah, you can come over. Stay. You know I've got the spare bedroom. That's fine.
See you in a few then.
What time are you gonna be here?
Probably about an hour or so.
Okay.
Maybe a little more.
Alright, sure, no. Alright. See ya.
See ya.
Ciao. That wasn't here before, was it? Hello? I'm coming! Coming! I'm coming!
What's up, baby bro? There's my favorite twin!
Hey, buddy! How's it going?
Come on in. Just grab a seat anyway, bud.
What a nice house you got here. Like I said, sit anywhere. I'll see you.
So, tell me, what's new with you, bud?
Nothing much. How about you?
I'm complaining. You know? Got my gardening, got my books. All the good things in life.
That's cool.
But anyways, how's things at the factory?
Well, can't get much better with all the chicks in my line of work.
Okay, you're in chickens. I get it now. Clever.
Sure am. What's with the package?
Actually, no. I got it this morning. I was actually about to open it just before you arrived. But, well, whatever. I'll open it later. But, can I offer you some coffee? Want some coffee?
Yeah, sure.
How many sugars?
3!
Okay. Knock knock. Hey bud, what you got there?
Oh hey Danny, look at this. Look how fat. I can't believe how fat you used to be.
Which one? That's you. Oh. Yeah. Yeah, some good memories there.
Yeah.
No. Well, sleep well.
You too.
I hope the blankets are okay. Yeah. Alright, sleep tight.
Good night.
Okay, not bad.
Sweet dreams, man. Now, let's see what old Danny boy's hiding from me. Let us see. How cute. Little bear. Hello. That's kind of cute. Enjoy. What the hell? The hell is that? Creepy ass necklace. What is a weak gift? Gifts? Where's it from? What in the world?
is there. It's so scary. Ew. A knife. And a giant screw. What a great gift this is. Jeez Louise. The company of strangers came in louder than the loneliness. What? Hello?
Where the hell is that bear?
Where the hell? How the hell did you get over there?
You are going to die tonight.
Knock knock. Johnny, you up? Johnny? 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 Johnny! Johnny? 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 Hi there, Johnny. It's Danny. How's it going? Listen, but I woke up this morning and I see you were gone. Is everything alright? Yeah, can you please just give me a call when you get this? Alright. See you, bud. Ciao. It's very strange. Thank you.
help Wood cushion the blow. They're in need of cleaning supplies and wet vacs. Any little bit would help these people get their life back to normal. Chris Fox, KRLD News. Her bail is currently set at $1 million, $500,000. Texas's senior senator charts out the path of the nation's 104th Congress, Republican Phil Grant.
And I have managed to navigate through my whole political life without ever expressing an opinion about Ireland.
Ireland is one area of the world he leaves to its own devices, Kissinger says, which is one reason why perhaps nothing is ever settled. On Friday, they cursed the rains, and by Sunday, the people of Box Springs thank God that their homes were still there. Oftentimes, it takes tragedy to bring out the best in people. According to Box Springs Governor Michael Burton, the people of Box Springs feel that
dream.